An investigation underway at the Floyd County Jail after an inmate died there yesterday afternoon. State police say they are looking into the possibility that the inmate may have been injured in a fight before being taken to the hospital where he was pronounced dead. The inmate's name is not being released until family is notified. An autopsy to determine the cause of death is scheduled for later today.